USA 9028. Jack's Pad news break.
Oh, really?
Gulfport, Mississippi, a shrimp fisherman caught in a snap eel.
Thursday, amputated his own foot, applied tourniquet, and calmly waited for rescue workers to arrive. Emergency officials said William Grady Nash, 59, and his wife were shrimping alone on their boat to the Mississippi Sound when their net hit a snag as they were trying to pull the net up. The cable snapped, wrapping around Nash's left leg. Incredible. Rescue workers said Miss Nash told them that her husband's leg was broken and his foot was hanging only by tissue. Nash grabbed a butcher knife and cut off his foot mid-gap and applied a makeshift tourniquet. Nash was taken first to Memorial Hospital in Gulfport and then transferred to Veterans Administration Hospital in Biloxi, where doctors decided it would not be possible to reattach the foot. He was in stable condition. Thank you. Wow. Good news. Nothing but the good news for the viewers of Jack's Pad. Remember, if you ever get your foot cut off, you can reattach it.
Later. Except in Biloxi, miss.
Reattaching your foot takes common sense. Why should doctors get paid so much money?
To this public interest slice of life story. Oh, do write to P.O. Box.
But it's Post News.
Box 3782.
Good news always has a good ending.
Well, I only live for the happy ending.
I mean, the guy didn't die or anything like that. He's in the hospital and didn't shrink for a while. That's all he was doing.
Well, that's bad. All the time we have for Jack's Pad this evening. We'll be back sooner or later. Come on back if you've got nothing to do on TV sets or on the station by accident or whatever. See you. Bye. Bye-bye.